Well, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the 2023 Red Bluff Stock Dog Competition and Sale. We'll get going here in a few minutes, but we'd like all the handlers to come on over to the corner, look for Dusty, and kind of go through. He's going to go through the course and let you know what's going on. This is the 45th annual Stock Dog Competition and Sale here at Red Bluff. We're looking forward to these dogs. There was 19 entered. I believe they ended up with 18 that's going to be in the competition. This is brought to you by Merck Animal Health. Merck Animal Health is your sponsor, so as you wander through the trade show, make sure you thank them for their sponsorship and being here. We really appreciate that. When they get started today, they're going to send the cattle out past the barrel. First thing the handler's going to ask the stock dog to do is go fetch those cattle, bring them back. Then they'll let them go one more time, get out there past the barrel, fetch them, bring them through the two panels, and then work them down here towards the pin. This will be our first look at these dogs. We're going to look at how they work for these handlers. They're looking at three things. How they stop the cattle, there's 50 possible points. The obedience they have, how they take commands is 25 points. And the third thing is control. The balance, how they balance to the cattle compared to the handler, that's another 25 points. That's what the judges will be looking at and how they're gonna be scoring these dogs. There's three runs this afternoon, tomorrow night, and then back again Friday. And again, we wanna thank Merck Animal Health for bringing you this stock dog competition. Stop by their booth and talk to them about Brevecto for extended protection for your dog. Again, Merck Animal Health, thank you very much. So when they're ready to go, first up will be Lot 16, K5 Cora. Consigner is Jim Zalman, then Lot number 4, then Lot 6. But right now they're doing the handlers meeting, and then they'll get ready to go. We still need just a minute here to finish getting organized. Judges in place. Timer's ready. Give us just a minute. Okay, first up, this will be Lot 16, K5 Cora, handled by Jim Zalman. Lot 4, be ready. This is K5 Cora, Border Collie. Consigner is Jim Zalman from Lostina, Oregon. It's a female Border Collie whelped June 15th, 2019. You still have 1 minute, 1 minute to go. Okay, that's time for Lot 16, K5 Cora, Jim Zalman. Next up would be Lot number 4, SDS Rizzo, and then Lot 6, Be Ready. Lot 16, Cora, was a solid, strong female. She's been used extensively on the ranch and is also trial ready. Cora bites hard, has eye and style, plenty of gather, and is biddable. She has plenty of stamina and is free working. Cora works off voice commands or whistles and has been used on foot, ATV, and horseback. She is family friendly. Next up will be Lot number 4, SDS Rizzo. And that'll be Gina Liberini. Next up, Lot number 4, SDS Rizzo. Consigner is Gina Liberini from Lovelock, Nevada. Say Rizzo is a talented young female that has both grit and biddability. She wants to be strong to the head and front foot, but is starting to bite a hind foot as well. I don't doubt that this nice young doll will continue to get better with age. Rizzo is extremely personable. Use her during the day and let the family love her at night. This is Lot number 4. Lot number 6, Be Ready. Again, we want to thank Merck Animal Health for sponsoring this stock dog competition and sale. Score for Lot 16, your first work, 72. 72 for Lot 16. Here we go, Lot number 4, SDS Rizzo. One minute to go. Okay, that's time. Time for lot number four, SDS Rizzo. Up next will be lot number six, SV Tank. Consigned is Bryce Fit In from Baker City, Oregon. Lot number six, they say Tank is an all-around dog. He's been used in the feedlot to pull pins and ship cattle. He's also the go-to outside moving pairs and gathering yearlings. He has a big motor and tons of work. Tank will bite both ends. He's also the best family dog. He loves the kids and is really easygoing. He's broke on both voice and whistle commands. That'll be lot number six, who's up next, SV Tank. After lot six, lot 15, be ready. Score for lot number four, SDS Rizzo, 62 for lot number four. Your first lot, 16, scored a 72. Okay, the cattle are headed out for lot number six, SV Tank. Says Tank is a tricolored male border collie whelped January 15th, 2021. 1 minute to go. Okay, that's time. Time for lot number 6, Tank and Bryce Sweetine. Next up will be lot 15, KKG Trix and Sherry Joe Prose. Then lot 14, be ready. Your next lot number in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition and Sale will be lot 15, KKG Trix. Consigner is Sherry Joe Prose from Williams, Oregon. Trix is a white male, whelped June 26, 2019. So this is a really nice dog, wants to bite both ends. He's a big dog, 60-plus pounds. I've moved several bunches of yearlings, covers cattle really well. Nice ranch dog for anybody. Score for lot number 6, Tank, 66. 66. Okay, again, this will be lot number 15, Trix. Consigner is Sherry Joe Prose. Your handler will be Bo Sir. Okay, next up in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition is Lot 15, Trix, consigned by Sherry Joe Prose, and your dog handler will be Bo Sir. One minute to go. Okay, that's time. Time for lot number 15. Tricks, handled by Bo Sir. Next up will be lot 14, JG Ace. Okay, next up will be lot 14, Ace, red and white male, border collie. Your consigner is Meredith Burrows from Bonanza, Oregon. So this is a well-bred red and white border collie male that should fit just about any program. He's easy to get along with and easy to handle. He naturally wants to go to the head and has bite and some style when he gets there. He is family friendly and biddable. It will be a pleasure to own. This is lot number 14, Ace, consigned by Meredith Burrows from Bonanza, Oregon. And your handler will be Jaime Gonzalez. Okay, that was lot 14, Ace. Your consigner, Meredith Burrows, and your handler, Jaime Gonzalez. Next up will be lot number 2, T5 Chloe. Score for lot 15, Tricks. Lot 15 score is a sift. Sift for lot 15. Next up will be lot number 2, Chloe. Tricolored female, border collie, whelped June 21st, 2021. Consigner is Kent Champneys from Kimberly, Idaho. Chloe has been easiest dog to train. She's very hardworking and doesn't quit until the job is done. She's very laid back, but does her job when needed. She's very friendly and loves to be with our family. She has been to a few dog trials and did very well. She's been used in a feedlot and outside. She'll bite both ends if needed. The cattle are headed out. This is lot number 2, Chloe. Lot number 13, be ready to go. This is lot number 2, next up in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition and Dog Sale. 1 minute to go. That's time. Time for lot number two. Chloe, consigned by Kent Champneys. Next up will be lot 13, Duck. Then lot 11, Be Ready. Next up in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition will be Lot 13, Duck, consigned by Braden Lloyd from Oakley, Idaho. Duck's a white and red male, border collie, whelped 10/23, October 23rd of 2019. They say Duck is one of the better Jake sons that I've trained. He's been used in all aspects of ranch work. He's a strong dog, but has style and feel to move stock efficiently. He's been used on all types of stock, from pairs to sheep. Duck comes from strong, everyday using dogs. Duck is a friendly dog that will make an outstanding addition to your ranch. If you got any questions, check in with Braden. That's who's up next, Lot 13, Duck, and Braden Lloyd from Oakley, Idaho. Score for lot number two, 76. Again, your lot number two was 76, and your lot 14, Ace, was 77. 77 for lot 14. One minute to go. That's time. Time for lot 13, Duck. Up next will be lot 11, ZBC Joker. Just to run through the score so far here at your Red Bluff Stock Dog Competition brought to you by Merck Animal Health. First up was lot 16. They scored a 72. Lot 4 scored a 62. Lot 6 66. Lot 15 was a sift. Lot 14 was 77. And lot 2 was 76. We'll get you lot 13 here in a minute. Next up will be lot 11. ZBC Joker. Lot 11, ZBC Joker, is a tricolor male border collie, whelped May 25th, 2020. Your consigner is Kirk Weinbarger from Prineville, Oregon. See, Joker is very friendly, 2.5-year-old, smooth-coated, tricolored young male that bites both ends. Very tough but easy to train. Joker is ready to show and win on the show circuit or work on the ranch. Extremely smart and ready to learn. We have a score for lot 13, Duck, brought to you by Braden Lloyd. Scored a 63. Lot 13, 63. Again, next up will be lot 11, Joker, consigned by Kirk Weinbarger. Here we go, lot number 11. One minute to go. That's time. Time for lot number 11, Joker. Consigner is Kurt Weinbarger. Next up will be lot number 9, T.G. Mavis. We have a set of keys that was turned in here at the announcer stand. If you're missing your keys, come on down and talk to our security person, Shanna. She has those keys. Next up will be lot number 9, T.G. Mavis. Consigner is Tim Woods from Cottonwood, California. This will be lot number 9. Mavis is showing great potential. She has a lot of strength and ability to move livestock. She's great to be around and always ready for the next job. This is your consigner, Tim Woods from Cottonwood, California, with Mavis, black and white female border collie, whelped September 27th, 2020. This will be lot number 9, next up in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition. We also want to thank Rolling Hills Casino, your gelding sales sponsor, and Zoetis, your bull sales sponsor. When you're walking through the trade show, make sure you stop by and thank them for being here. 1 minute to go. That's time for lot number 9, Mavis. Next up will be lot number 10, followed by lot 19. Score for lot 11, Joker, Kirk Weinbarger, 69. Lot 11 scored a 69. Next up will be lot number 10, 2S Bar Sarah. It's a tri-colored female, whelped August 22nd, 2020. Consigner is Paige Weinbarger, Prineville, Oregon. They say Sarah is a 2.5-year-old slick tri-colored female that will work for trial or ranch. Strong head dog, but comfortable on heels. Used on yearlings, bulls, cows, pairs. Lots of stamina to get work done. Loves people and other dogs. Cattle are headed out. This will be lot 10. Next up in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition. Lot 19, be ready to go. 1 minute to go. That's time. Time for lot number 10. Sarah, consigned by Paige Weinbarger. Lot number 19, be ready to go. Score for lot 9, Mavis, Tim Woods, 73. Lot 9 scored a 73. Next up in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition will be Lot 19 SMS Q-Tip, consigner Katie Starr from Paulina, Oregon. Tip is a tri-colored female, whelped April 11, 2019. Says SMS Q-Tip is a tri-colored intact female. Q works all types of stock, including pairs. She has a quiet, powerful presence that keeps stock moving without stirring them up. Q has been mainly used on a large cow-calf operation in desert and forest country. She handles all types of terrain, weather, and situations, long days outside in pen work. She's also been trialed in MSSA qualifying for and competing at MSSA National Finals in 2022. Q is family-friendly. This will be Q, consigned by Katie Starr. Again, this dog was whelped April 11th, 2019. Cattle are headed out, lot 19, Q, consigned by Katie Starr from Paulina, Oregon. 1 minute to go. That's time for lot 19. Next up will be lot number 7, G Dish, then lot 18, Be Ready. Score for lot 10, Sarah, 74 for lot number 10. Next up in your stock dog competition, brought to you by Merck Animal Health, will be lot number 7, G Dish. Red and white male, border collie, whelp, December 26, 2020. Your consigner is Mandy Post from Wallawa, Oregon. They say Dish is a solid ranch dog. We used him a lot during fall gather, and he takes everything in stride. Dish has a lot of motor and stamina and is good in big country. He is biddable and has a lot of feel and rate, plus bites both ends. Dish works off voice commands or whistles. Off foot, ATV, or horseback. He's family friendly and easy to have around. This will be lot number 7, Dish, consigned by Mandy Post from Wallawa, Oregon. 1 minute to go. That's time. Time for lot number 7, Dish. Consigned by Mandy Post and your handler, Jim Zalman. Score for lot 19, Q, Katie Starr, 62. Lot number 19, 62. Your high score for the day is lot 14. They scored a 77. Next up will be lot 18, Hank. Consigner is Dwayne Hayes from New Plymouth, Idaho. Hank is a well-built red and white male border collie. He's seen all types of cattle from yearlings to pairs and bulls. He's been used in a feedlot setting and small pasture. He's very good help. We have taken Hank to a few small trials and won a little money with him. He has sired several litters of nice pups. This will be lot 18, Hank, consigned by Dwayne Hayes from New Plymouth, Idaho. Hank is a red and white male border collie, whelped May 2nd, 2019. The cattle are headed out. This is lot number 18, next up in your Merck Animal Health stock dog competition and sale. 1 minute to go. That's time for lot 18. Hank. Score on lot number 7, Dish, 73. Lot number 7 scored a 73. Next up will be lot 3, Snickers, and lot 8, Be Ready. Next, we have lot 3, your stock dog competition here in Red Bluff, brought to you by Merck Animal Health. Lot number 3, Snickers, consigned by Jeff Clausen from Melba, Idaho. Snickers is a black and white female border collie, whelped May 9th, 2021. Snickers has been my favorite so far. This young female reads stock and keeps cattle quiet and calm like no dog I've ever had. She's a natural and just knows where to be at all times. We managed 400 pairs all summer, spent most of her time in the finish yard pulling pins, loading trucks, and has even been to a few trials. She has a great off button and gets along well with other dogs and loves kids. She will be a perfect all-around dog for you. This is lot number 3, Snickers, consigned by Jeff Clausen from Melba, Idaho. 1 minute to go. That's time. Time for lot number 3. Up next will be lot number 8, Gertrude, and then lot 17, Be Ready. Score for lot 18, Hank, consigned by Dwayne Hayes, 67. Lot 18 scored a 67. Still the high score to beat, lot 14, 77. Next, that'll be lot number 8, Gertrude, consigned by Emily Faust from Prineville, Oregon. Colors are black and white female, whelped December 4th, 2020. They say Gertie is a 2-year-old black and white smooth coated registered ABCA female raised on a ranch in Palina, Oregon. She's been trialed and is an all around great young dog. Bites both ends and is very gritty. Great around other dogs, cats, and children. Score for lot number 3, Snickers, 71. 71 for lot number 3. This will be lot number 8. Next up in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition. Lot number 8 is Gertrude, consigned by Emily Faust. 1 minute to go. That's time for lot number 8, Gertrude. Lot 17, Lucy, be ready to go. We got lot 17, Lucy, and then lot 12, and then lot 1. So we got 3 runs to go on these stock dogs today. Real quick, we'll try to run through the scores. Lot 16. Scored a 72, lot number 4, 62, lot 6, 66, lot 15 was a sift, lot 14, 77, that's your high score so far for the day, lot number 2, 76, lot 13, 63, lot 11, 69, lot 9, 73, lot 10, 74, lot number 19, 62, lot 7, 73, lot 18, 67, lot 3, 71, and we're waiting for lot 8. Next up will be lot 17, Lucy, consigned by David Bledsoe. Say Lucy is a black and white female, whelped May 28th, 2019. Lucy's a hard-hitting, no-nonsense, all-business cow dog. She hits noses, heels, and front feet with power and precision. She's worked on corrals, pastures, as well as BLM and National Forest. She's very loyal, biddable, and easy to work. Lucy works cattle and sheep almost every day. She's also a pleasure to be around and loves people. She's a versatile, well-rounded, working and family dog. Lucy, again, is a black and white female, whelped May 28, 2019, consigned by David Bledsoe from Chalice, Idaho. Here we go, lot 17, Lucy. 1 minute to go. That's time. Time for Lot 17, Lucy and David Bledsoe. Score for Lot 8, Gertrude had a 64. 64 for Lot number 8. Lot 12, Mr. Biff, you're up next. And then Lot number 1 will be a last run of the day. Next up, we got lot number 12, Mr. Biff. Consigner Regan Zalman from Wallowa, Oregon. Biff is a black and white male, whelped October 23rd, 2019. They say Big Biff is a big, young, hard-biting son of the 2020 Red Bluff High Seller, Big Bill. He bites clean on both ends, is stylish and biddable, and is easy to get along with. Biff has been used outside on many different types of cattle. He's a true ranch dog and has a ton of motor and stamina. Biff works off voice commands or whistles, off foot, ATV, or horseback. He's family friendly and just a nice dog to have around. This will be lot number 12. Biff, next up in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition. Score for lot 17, 68. 68 for lot 17. 1 minute to go. Okay, that was lot number 12, Mr. Biff. Consignor Riggin Zalman. We've got lot number one. It's your last stock dog to run this afternoon. Booker Ben, consigned by Jaime Gonzalez. This will be lot number one. Jaime was the handler for lot 14, which was your high score today, 77. So we'll see what he can do with this lot number one, Booker Ben. Ben is a red and white male border collie, whelped September 25th, 2021. Jaime says Ben is a well-bred young red and white male border collie. He's been easy to start and shows a lot of natural balance. He is friendly and easy to get along with. Will make someone a nice young prospect to go on with. This is lot number one, Ben, consigned by Jaime Gonzalez from Klamath Falls, Oregon. This will be your last stock dog to run today here in your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition. 1 minute to go. Okay, that's time. Lot number one. Ben, you can sign by Jaime Gonzalez. So last lot, number 12, Mr. Biff, consigned by Regan Zollman, scored 78, which would be your high score for the day, and we'll get you a score for lot number one here shortly. We'll see you tomorrow night about 7 or 7:30 inside where they show the geldings for your next round on your Merck Animal Health Stock Dog Competition. Make sure you stop by the booth and ask them about Bravecto, extended protection. Okay, your score for lot number one, scored a 75. 75 for lot number one. So your highest score for the day was lot 12, 78. And lot 14 scored a 77. We'll run through the list one more time. Lot 16 scored a 72. Lot 4, 62. Lot 6, 66. Lot 15 was a sift. Lot 14, 77. Lot 2, 76. Lot 13, 63. Lot 11 was 69. Lot 9, 73. Lot 10, 74. Lot 19, 62. Lot 7, 73. Lot 18 was 67. Lot number 3, 71. Lot 8, 64. Lot 17, 68. Lot 12, 78. Lot 175. We'll see you tomorrow night.